friend of mine had mentioned that there was a horticulture department, and I had been studying on North Campus. Wasn't really involved in anything plant related, and I thought, well, that would be really neat to get involved in something like that.
In the beginning, I was an art student, and I took a horticulture elective, the intro to horticulture, and so it just spurred me into this direction.
When I came here, I knew I wanted to work with plants, and I knew it had to be horticulture, but I didn't know all of the possible avenues it could be. And I'm learning through opportunities such as internship and just speaking with the professors. Like I said before, they're very accessible. The different goals that I had before are moving, and they're becoming more focused on things I really want to do.
With the horticulture major, we have a required internship, and through that requirement to take an internship, I've actually changed my direction from being solely being interested in production greenhouse work, and now I'm more interested in therapy work involved with horticultures.
I could run a business, it could be a greenhouse business, or I could manage a retail or a wholesale nursery business. I could be the curator at some garden, and there's another dozen options beyond that. It's pretty much, if you want to work with plants and you want to be in agriculture, be it the business side or the production side, the possibilities are endless, and they have a way here at the College of Agriculture and Environmental Science to teach you what you want to know.
In the horticulture field, you have anything from research, where you can be in a lab, nursery management, plant propagation, landscape and grounds management. You have a huge array. Any work with plants, you can get out and do it with a horticulture degree.